Right, with the muckle bean.
The muckle bean.
I think this is the longest course in Scotland. 4 kilometers or so. Covers all the roads. Really, the sticky points for me are going to be the two skirt times. So, my approach to the race today is to conserve as much as I can and then go all in on those two climbs. Try to stay as close to the front as I can on these. A lot of riders, and only 21 right now, the bees. It's going to be an easy race by any stretch. Not a bad pace so far. Use my power up now. There's another one coming up soon. Should have used that a little earlier or later. Thank you. There's a sauce for Strava over me. You can see there's 80 riders still in this front group. It's all about to explode. Yeah. As we're heading up Spirit Climb. Thank you. I made it. That's good. Use it on breakaway Bray. Climb took our pack down from 80 riders to 33. Quite a selection. Now I'm just trying to recover. So we have another stair climb the other direction. Coming up in 8 minutes or less. Chase. Conserve. Let's see what conserve. Second spin time. 2.5 minutes. Here we go. Survived that one too. Surprising myself. Recover. Fast climb. I've never raced it on a road bike. Always been on the gravel. It feels so slow. Okay. Got the Clyde kicker. Really short KOM coming. That's the only climb of any significance. Gotta hit that hard. and hang in with the sprint finish. Let me get a power before the kick goes. He's running right now.
And
Well, 10th place, and I finished in the front group. That's a much better result than I thought I could get. Props to Wanda Archer, who told me, you gotta think positive, otherwise you've already lost the race. I hung in there on the two skirt climbs. And at the end, I was in the peloton sprinting. Started about 16th, finished 10th, so pulled back a few spots in. That was good. Could I have done the last couple kilometers better? Yeah, probably. It's kind of on the rivet. Just holding on. But yeah, overall, I'm happy with that result. Might even be good enough for some Zwift power making points with a pack that size. In 10th place should be a decent result, but we'll find out. Anyway, thanks for watching. Right on, everybody. See you out there.